Now it's been billed as China's tallest uninterrupted waterfall and attracts millions of visitors a year. But tourism officials in Henan province have been forced to admit that the 300-meter-high Yuntai Falls actually gets a helping hand from pipes built into the rock face. It comes after a hiker posted a video on social media, unleashing a torrent of online criticism. It received more than 14 million views on Weibo.